been with the Cincinnati Bengals for almost 9 years now. All right, he's taking time out of his vacation because he starts his camp next week to come talk to our youth football camp about the importance of playing, competing, staying in school, all right, being a good person in the community. All right, he's a great representative for our high school. He's a great representative for our community. Let's give it up for Clark Harris. All right?
What's up, guys? I'll be quick. I know you went through camp today and, you know, it's hot and you want to get home. Like Coach said, I've been in the NFL for 10 years, and in my time there, I've learned quite a bit of stuff. One of the main things I've learned throughout my time there is to be able to be coachable. And what that means is when you're out here doing drills with your coaches, and I know your friends are out here, but when you're out here for 2 hours a day. That's not very long. And during practice, you might not even be out for 2 hours a day. So when you're out there, pay attention. If you're standing in line to start a drill and the guy in front of you is getting coached, listen to that coaching point. Take in that coaching point. Learn what he is getting taught so that you don't make that same mistake. Mm-hmm. There's nothing more frustrating for a coach than for them to correct one person and then have to correct the next kid doing the same exact thing. So just always be listening and always take in as much as you can. It's kind of like being a student in school. Every time you get a chance to learn something, learn it. To go on with that, there's two things that can be coached. That's effort and attitude. Every time you step on this field, you should be ready to rock. You should be ready to go. You should be ready to, no matter what, whatever's happened before, whatever's happening after, it doesn't matter. Put all that aside. Your attitude is to be on this field right now in the time. So like I said, don't be messing around with your friends. Don't be doing, you know, all these other things. Focus and just do what you need to do for that amount of time. Along with that is your effort. When you're out here, give it everything you got. Like I said, you're not out here for that long. 2 hours is not a long time. Give it everything you got. One last thing I'm going to tell you. I've been in the league for 10 years. I've had success in college. I've had success in the NFL. And I've had that by kind of adapting this. Make today hard so tomorrow's easy. What I mean by that, going to training camp, everyone I talk to in the league is dreading training camp. It's like, oh man, we got to go back to camp, da da, this and that. Well, I made today hard. Today I threw up on the side of the street. I ran so hard I threw up on the side of the street. Why did I make today so hard? So that when I go to camp, it's easy. That goes over into school. When it comes to school, do your homework tonight. Why? Because what's easy tomorrow? Just handing in your homework? Or making an excuse why you don't have your homework. So make today hard so that tomorrow is easy. It's the easiest way to go about life, and it's going to get you to be a better athlete and a better football player, a better all-around person in your life. Like Coach said, as you get older and go to high school, get into middle school, whatever, wherever you're going, play as many sports as you can. Track helped me with my speed for football. My strength in football helped me in basketball, and it helped me in track. My hand-eye coordination and my footwork from basketball transferred over into track, transferred over into football. So the more things that you can spread out and the more coaches that you can learn from, the better you're going to become. Does anybody have any questions about anything? I got drafted as a tight end, and now I am a long snapper. Any other questions? Anything? Nothing? All right, well. Like I said, come out here and give it all you got every time.
All right, so real quick, so what we got here, all right, what you're getting tonight before you leave, Coach Lohman, can you bring that over here real quick? Can you bring one of them over here, Coach Larson? First off, Clark's going to stick around. We got a picture of Clark. He's going to sign it for you, okay, so you can bring that home. Another thing, since we've been here, alright, this will be our 19th year, 20th year, we've had another kid that was in the NFL. His name was Glenn Carson. Alright, Glenn played at Mike linebacker at Penn State University. He played a year for the Arizona Cardinals when they were in the playoffs. It was a year with the Giants on the practice squad. He's working in the medical field right now, but we have a photo for him, so you guys can take that home. And then we have a 20% coupon for Dick's Sporting Goods for you for the weekend. Okay, so it's only good for Saturday and Sunday. All right, so if you need to get something, you have the coupon as well. So what we're going to do is